Well, you should be able to get it with that.
Okay.
Is it too loud when it goes out?
No. Well, back to you.
Or C. No, man, I just looked right, it's like at that time, I can tell you were going right to it. I wasn't sure if we ended with the...
Kushner Trump, I'd say.
I was looking at what if you turn around and come back, it'll say. Does it say record in the eye or she just have
it? Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh, cool. I'm just curious because I think my thing was fucked up.
With
With video, of course.
No, I didn't mean that. I'm good. I'm sure you guys have had enough. All right.
He doesn't feel better. He doesn't feel better.
That's
one time I made the movie with Roman Polanski and Simba.
Young ones.
X at the time, but it now we're like an NC-17.
I actually parts of the movie, but could never find the butter part.
Thanks for telling. You saved me a lot of work, Ken.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I know where it happened, but I didn't try very hard. So.
Thank you.
No more
apologies. I'm the only one not apologetic.
Yeah.
Bob and I are the only ones not apologetic. I'm just gonna pick up this, like, fucking drumsticks every day. Jesus Christ.
Fuck yeah.
Thank
you. It sounded pretty good.
Not good.
Nice haircut. Nice haircut.
Thank you.
I said the
right.
Same thing.
Yeah. It's a love fest. It's a good cut.
Thank you, John.
It's clear what is a good cut.
It's a sheerly visible.
I went to a black barber shop that has a Latin guy cutting away his hair. So
did
their
eyebrows and everything.
It did.
It
was
and I'll buy it.
That's a Brazilian.
Hey, exactly. See the asshole. Take the rug off. Took out Bigfoot, he was looking at him as I was watching. Love me two times, baby. Love me twice today. Love me two times, girl.
Why blow? But you know,
Blowing loads is what we fucking do, okay? Excuse me. Let me get the right answer. Blowing loads is what we do.
Who was that? Is that Joe Pesci?
Joe Pesci. They're calling it.